I got 99 problems, and they all bitches wish I was ignorant. Carefree living, but I'm not Sean or Martin Louis. I'm the Cleveland nigga, rolling with the Brooklyn boy. You know how I be when you start living large. I control my own life, Charles was never in charge. No sitcom could teach Scott about the drama, or even explain the troubles that haunted my mom. On Christmas time, my mom Christmas grind, got me most of what I wanted. How'd you do it, mom? Huh? She copied toys I would play with in my room by myself, while he by himself. He got two older brothers, one hood, one girl. The independent older sister kept me flying when she could, but they all didn't see the little bit of sadness in me, Scotty. I've got some issues that nobody can see, and all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the light in you. It's only right. This is the soundtrack to my life. The soundtrack to my life. Paranoid, like a sixth sense. Since my father died, I ain't been right since. And I tried to piece the puzzle of the universe, but I ate the shrooms just so I could see the universe. I tried to think about myself as a sacrifice, just to show the kids I ain't the only ones who up at night. The moon will illuminate my room, and soon I'm consumed by my doom. Once upon a time, nobody gave a fuck. It's all said and done, and my clock's been sucked. So now I'm in the cut, alcohol in the womb. My heart's an open sore that I hope heals soon. I live in the cocoon, opposite of Cancun, where it is never sunny, the dark side of the moon. So it's more than light, I try and shed some light on the end. Not many people love this planet, understand. I've got some issues that nobody can see, and all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the light in me. It's only right. This is the soundtrack to my life. The soundtrack to my life.
It's close to going, trying some coke, and a happy ending be slitting my throat. Ignorance to cope, man. Ignorance to bliss. Ignorance to love, and I need that shit. If I never did show, then I'd probably be a myth. If I cared about the blog, then I'd probably be a jackass. Don't give a shit when people talking about fam. Hey, you shake my hand, but I keep the sanitizer on deck. Hope I really get to see 30. Wanna settle down, stop being so flirty. Most of the cool faces be the most dirty. I just need a thoroughbred cook when I'm hungry. Ass all chunky, brain is insanity. Only things that calm me down, pussy or some Cali tree. And I get broke, never truly satisfied. I am happy, that's just the saddest lie.
I've got some issues that nobody can see, and all of these emotions.